this? What's this? When they pop in the shop, we sell everything. We accept flower coins as payments. Or you can buy another one to see a standee surprise. Buy one of these to get a standee at random. It's a surprise every time. What's this? Earn coins for defeating enemies. Might as well. Let's get 5 more. Why not? Hopefully, I don't regret that, but let's go here. Hold water, okay. That's a simple enough mini game. Rock fell here. Well, it's terrible. This rock is because they're off of Bowser. I could smash it. Only had 10 flower coins. Want the rock with that bloom. Mm-hmm. So what's in the other area? Because we got like 14, so. Mountaineering. I only got one wonder seed here. We're gonna race. Hold Y and dash. Reach the goal before we. Oh! Wonder seed. So wait a minute, we gave up 10 wonder seeds just to get one? Oh yeah, that sounds like a fair trade. Oh, 10 for a chance. We did it. We won the Wiggler race, the Flower Kingdom specialty. Wiggler was nice enough to give us an auto super mushroom badge. It triggers effects of a super mushroom when you start a course. Let's see what the hell. We managed to take over the palace. There's a special treasure kept there known as the Royal Seed. We gotta do something before he uses it for evil purpose. What's this? Wall climb jump badge challenge. Okay. We don't have that one though. Unless we get it from doing it. Jump against the wall and press B. Go straight up at once. There we go. also earned another badge. This the Bull Rush Express. Let's hold off on that for right now. I'm trying to beat this guy.